to American insurgency. This was innocent blood running red on Main Street. Your families and friends shot down like animals. One of the Montrose resistance cells reportedly escaped after a brutal firefight in a nearby neighborhood. We can only hope that these freedom fighters made it to one of their safe zones somewhere in a sea of abandoned suburbs. But whatever their fate, we will fight on. Don't believe the lies of the Korean-controlled media. We are the channel of truth, and this is the voice of freedom.
Then let's get the hell out of here.
Rihanna, we got him. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the Elm Street drainage ditch. Come on, it's just up ahead.
Hang on to those beacons, Jacobs. The fuel tankers are only gonna be in town for a couple of hours. We're gonna tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part in all this.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
God, what the fuck is this?
What the fuck?
We should turn back.
I don't believe this. Thrown into a pit like garbage. How many people are in this ditch? You sons of bitches. Scumbag motherfuckers.
You motherfuckers! You think you can just throw us in a goddamn ditch?
Sentries, stay behind the bleachers! Hunter's lost it, man. We gotta take out those sentries.
I'll burn you, you sons of bitches!
We gotta make our way around the field. Get close enough to those towers to toss a grenade!
I'm gonna make you fuckers pay for this!
Behind the bleachers!
Ah!
got more grenades. Come get them.
You and the tower! Behind that thing!
Yeah, I am. Jacobs, you gotta see this.
Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say.
Shit.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in! Hopper, now! Yeah. Come on, Hopper, get up! They're coming! Lie down!
What?
Lie down! Jacobs, get in! Now!
Thank you.
came to me by way of a friend with contacts deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof is so horrifying it's almost surreal. But we should be thankful for this evidence. It reveals an enemy that wants to dehumanize us by pushing American corpses into an unmarked ditch can't bury our defiance. If dirt and gravel fill silent mouths, we'll speak for them and tell their stories to the world. The dead have names as long as we fight in their memory. This land will be our land again. Even now, the resistance is planning attacks that could lead to victory in one of our greatest cities. This is the Voice of Freedom signing off.
You need to let that wound heal.
Don't worry about me. You be careful out there. Connor. Good luck. You bring them home.
I will.
Doing a hell of a job. Wish I had more like you. Op, drive them safely.
Hey guys, first insertion point's coming up.
All right, we're gonna drop you off, then Hopper will set up in the East Plaza. I'll take the van to the main gate and meet up with the guys from Gunnison.
We're here.
Come on, Jacobs. You're on sniper duty. Bring that rifle.
The rest of us will be coming in hard after the second round. You two stay up top. Keep us covered. We'll clear the way for Goliath and then hit the store together. Find that fuel caravan. Hope you're ready to put some hurt on these motherfuckers.
Stay low, keep quiet.